What's going on? The Shop Face Diva coming at you with a review. This review is about the Simple Vita Vitamin Day Cream. So if you want to see this review, continue to watch. Okay guys, first of all, we're going to talk about the packaging on it. It just comes in this box right here. And they do have a night cream, but I already have like a night routine. But it's a 1.7 ounce box. And for the actual container, it's a plastic container and has, you know, you have to dip your fingers in it, you know. So, I've been using this for about a month, and I'm gonna start with the pros with this first. The pros I like about it, it has the B5 vitamin, which it restores, help and soften, smooth the skin. And then it has vitamin E, which moisturizes and help prove skin condition. And it also has SPF 15 and sunscreen protection in there. So that's what I really like about this one. And it does soften up the skin, but the cons about it, it tends to be oily and it's a thick base cream. You really have to let it set on your face before you apply your makeup. That's the only downfall about it. Because I actually used a clean and clear moisturizer before I put on my makeup. But I wanted to try something new. So I wanted to try the simple one. And it's really thick and tends to be oily on your skin. It seems like it takes forever for it to dry, you know, sink into your skin. So I'm not sure if it takes a while or if it really, you know, is sinking into your skin and actually working. But after about 30 minutes, it seemed to disappear and your skin feels a little better. But for me, it's okay. It's like a 50-50, but everybody has different type of skin. Everybody's skin reacts different to different products. So Bum is telling you how it works out for me. Another thing why I like about it has no scent to it, because scented things tend to irritate your skin sometimes. Another thing about it, it's supposed to have all like these natural ingredients in this and everything, and it's supposed to be kind to people with sensitive skin. But it's a lot of mixed reviews with this product. Some people say it dries their skin out, some say it works for them. So, you know, just all about trying out products, what works for you, and this might actually work out for you. But I'm thinking about just going back to my regular routine, because it just takes so long to dry on your skin. To me, when it does that, I don't know if it's working, you know, right away, because when I use other moisturizers, you know, it sinks into your skin. There's no oiliness or anything, but this tends to be oily. I don't know, but it's all right. But this sells from $12.99 to $13.99. But I don't think I'm going to be buying it anymore. But yeah, I don't know what I'm going to do with this one, because I really don't probably like it. I don't know. I don't think I'm going to be using it no more. You know, it's all right. I'm just going to go back to my regular routine, what I always use. But like I said, they do have a night version of this. And yeah, so if you try it out, let me know how it works for you. Yeah guys, that completes my review for this product, and I will see you guys next time.